Terry, let's go. Look, if you get any more drunk, they're going to arrest you again. Now, come on. Let's go.
Out of my way, boy.
Watch it!
I'm Axel Hawk. Terry Bogard, I challenge you to a fight.
Hey, pay attention. This is Axel Hawk, the heavyweight boxing champion of the world, talking to you.
This can't be him. This guy looks half dead. Is it really the great Terry Bogard?
Stop it!
Who are you?
I'm Tony, his first disciple.
Bogard can't be much if he's taking in punks like the kid here.
Hey, you jerk! I bet I could take you down, no problem!
You think so? Go on, spar with him.
Come on, boss, he's just a puny kid.
Do it. That's an order.
I'll show you some fighting.
Take him. What's wrong, kid? The fight's barely started.
It's for real this time!
I don't think I'll bother with you again until you can put up more of a fight.
I have to be stronger. I have to get tougher so I can avenge my father.
Hey, it's that kid. Thinking of putting up a fight this time?
He won't be getting up for a while.
I'm not finished yet. I won't lose.
Come on, kid. Just give it up. Oh, this is too creepy. I'm getting out of here.
You win by default, kid.
I did it.
Tony, are you okay?
Terry, did you see I won the fight thanks to this?
My gloves. Tony, how did you... Your name is Hawk. Why did you do this to him?
Just trying to get your attention, Bogard.
You did all that just for this? Fine then. Guess I'll oblige. You got it coming.
You're finally waking up. Well, maybe I should wait till the liquor wears off, huh?
No need.
Was drunk just a minute ago. I can't believe it.
Incredible. Terry really is the best.